I don't know about evil clone. I don't really see things in evil and good, only sinful and righteous. Who knows, that might make me your evil clone or not. I guess it's all a matter of perspective, huh?